the ending in the picture.
Sense of darkness. desperate warrior, rise!
Thank you. Marlow, this is for real. Long is completely immersed in the ritual. He's trying to use his own body as a vessel for the evil spirits, and I think it's working. He's been experimenting on the guards, and it's like they become something else. Listen, I managed to get a gun. I might be able to escape or maybe get an opportunity to stop Long. I'm not sure what will happen if he completes the ceremony, but I don't want to find out. I think this may be my only chance.
Move before he destroys the beams!
Sense the dark. Concussion.
You could hardly be just
spooky jungle man.
Nobody thinks about that.
Well, at least I have a slow float face.
Oh.
Thank you.
lie to the skies like the Victory God itself.
Yeah! Something feels wrong about this.
Yeah.
without your lamp. Oops. Too late.
Let's I sense great peril ahead. We should proceed cautiously.
You sense great peril, though. Great peril has been kicking our ass.
Okay, just trying to be helpful.
Right track?
No, but it's the only track.
Great.
Let's go.
Satan draws closer to finishing the ritual, more and more demons are in
Marlow Briggs.
Thank you.
Yeah.
No, hunt. Its strength ripples up on the wind, but I cannot place it.
Goodness, look how beautiful! It's the little kitty. Yeah. Do you guys like it like this? I mean, listen, she's clearing things out. Oh, it's the other bad cat. Oh, your uncle. Calling me on the subway, it's so weird how the train actually rings. Subway. Like, I can't answer it, but it'll ring while I'm down in the subway. Is that why?
Yeah.
But when I answer, I mean, I don't know if it's his phone because he messed up his phone. But when I answer, something, honey. He dropped his phone in oil.
Is that worse than water?
Oh, yeah. Well, not really, because it's weird. Like last night we were FaceTiming, it was fine. But then today, right now I know he's told me. Sometimes he'll try to call him. And then, he's trying to answer, he can't. He's FaceTiming. Okay. Well, I don't think it's you did anything. I just think it's messed up.
I was just on the phone with boys. And then, hey, what's going on, big guy?
That's Quesad and he's Gabriel.
Can
you see
him? Hey, what's going on, Gabe? How you doing, buddy? Good. You guys looking like twins.
Yeah, they look so much alike now. I know they're letting their hair grow up. Jody sent me a picture of Gabe yesterday, and I thought it was Quesad. I've always been able to tell Gabriel and Quesad apart, but I thought that picture was Quesad. They're both letting their hair grow, and they both got the mustache and the goatee. Yeah.
I'm on the phone with a boy.
That's so weird, I know. Yeah. Well, hopefully you'll be there tomorrow. Oh my god, dude, see I kept sending you the mechs about that girl? Dude, she was white. I mean, what I was, cause I, well, yeah, you're right. I'm like, found it. When I saw like, you knew that it wasn't like she was, you know, Spanish, but light skin. No, I like, she was like transparent, like he had tan white. Oh my god, you're like the only, I couldn't believe she was talking all that the whole time. I'm trying to take a carry-on because I'm taking three planes. I'm taking three planes. No, I know, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Like, yeah, I don't need to bring anything. No, I know. And like I said, with it doing the three flights, I'm a little nervous about it. Like, you know, because I have no time to be losing my, they have no time to lose my luggage. I'm not going to be there that long for you to lose my luggage.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So.
Not going to be there that long. You already know the outfits.
Yeah.
Nine outfits, two pairs, two tops.
You're going to be quite a piece. No, I am. I don't need much. You know, and the outfit I go there, like, that's the outfit I can make sure I go home in. Like, I'll do what I did the last time. I change, like, when I get to that in-between airport, I change back into my winter gear on my way back. Like, I, you know.
Oh, yeah. Hey, listen, I've been playing my son's video. Now he showed me how to transmit it to the TV.
Oh.
He has been up weird places. I got it.
You're driving everybody crazy, aren't you? Have you seen the boys' video?
Okay.
I was like, I told the boy, I'm like, we need to get the other light. I was telling Noah, because Noah was at the house the other day. I'm like, Noah, you did a great job filming that video. We just got to get that light. Because it's too that, see how that some parts are real dark? Because he doesn't have the light he needs to attach to his camera. The one he has isn't bright enough. So they came out dark. I said, either that, you gotta do it all in the daytime. Because it's a big difference, and you know, so we want it to look right. So he's like, yeah, no. He's like, I know, I need the light. So I was like, either that or we do it all in the daytime so the video looks right, you know? No, they all did a good job. We already just talking about the next video. That's Charles calling me. Yeah, I'm gonna stop knowing, okay? You miss me? I'm talking to your dad, because I just walked through the door. Oh, thank you. But he has to talk to me right away. Too. Did you feed my cats? Banana Republic or Navy? A DT bag. Tell them to open it. See if it's a burgundy purse. I'm gonna save this for my wine. Okay. Is it a purse? It's the same purse I bought at Old Navy. Am I just pressing the wrong one? It's the same one I bought? Okay, that could be Melissa's gift. Hi! Did you guys see my cat? You have to school.
Mm-hmm.
guys gonna do today? Tonight? They're gonna read the Bible and sit in front of the fire. We're gonna leave Michael by himself?
Oh my.
Ask him if he's okay about staying alone.
Oh my goodness.
You might not want to be alone. But oh, that's when we were driving this morning. When we were driving, those are the beats you were listening to. Okay. Some producer from where? Stop! I don't know what it is. People overseas love you. I have to move there. I'm good. I don't want to be American anymore. I don't like Trump. I want to get out of here. You guys will be okay, right? You guys will move out of the country?
I do not know.
Yeah, I'm going to down with the Trump. Also, hi. I said you guys don't hate him up. He's not feeling love. But it'd be nice if they ever make it, so. Nice to speak of. You guys got to work. If we say it was cut off. Okay, if we still got a shot, we can cut off. Oh, that's pretty cool though. Well, what's his name? Waiting for? Okay, he's Googling information on him, right? Look him up. Look at his profile and everything, see what he's done. That's where the money is. That's where the money is. Gabby be down to move.
Stop talking, my goodness.
No. Alright, I gotta go to Denise.
You ignored her any other time.
Oh my God.
Did I say I was saving this? Why?
Because you never stopped eating it. So that's what happened.
I think I can only go across once.
And drop your bag and stuff.
Let me take this.
Just eat it. There's another one. Eat it.
I don't
want to
eat it right now. Just
because
I could I take this out?
Just put it out. All right. All right. My hand's kind of wet. I just came from the bathroom and washed my hand. I have a cigarette in the other, and I have to feed the cats. Oh, you come in this house, you respect.
See, I remember this.
Yes, which needs to be clean, so I wouldn't touch it.
Didn't you also have like a hat or something that matched your booties? No?
No.
Oh, I know
bathroom.
Mommy made that food.
Molly needs to be washed. I have to go to the next day and go I got up and I was rushing around.
Oh, you can't get on them with the boxes.
Like, morning me doesn't know what evening me was doing.
So.
You can roll that into the room.
No. I want to take this stuff that's here out here. I have to take that stuff home. That's why I'm doing this. There's a reason.
Okay.
This is.
Water bottle.
These are for you. I didn't look inside, but she said
Maria.
She sent some for Maria, but I hope she put labels on.
She did.
Okay.
Maria too. I'm supposed to get my pants.
Water bottle, Chardonnay.
Nah.
Water bottle below.
Alright, girl, I'm doing it. Can you hold your bias?
Yeah. Well, this is the gift from DD Bridget, and she's here, so. This from. Oh, Janae. Okay. And then the thing I wanted to get you, I know that's not finished, so I guess let me go. I can give you your gift. Okay. You're welcome. I can have your own light. Yes, right. Yeah, why is it so cold in your room? Because our house is cold and we have broken windows. And they don't hear. It was supposed to be this summer and they never hear. I should have brought my blinds. I told you my house is really cold.
Yeah, but I just saw you.
But this always says the same thing
about my house. Listen.
I told you.
Well, here is
basically, to me, it's warm here. It's your room. I thought you had to look at it.
Wow.
Well, we're mostly in here. That TV heats up a lot. So that makes a lot of energy at the time, but that's why I have that big thing of water here. Because I start boiling the water for them to wake up to a warm house. There's stuffing inside of the windows. Look, come into my garden.
Oh, gosh.
That's my mattress that they brought from the kitchen. That's okay. Right. Well, what happened was, you see how this plant grows? It's called root rot. When they grow too big and they grow too many. So I had to break it up, and that's what happened to that paper. This plant's not going to get broken up. I never even got to break it up. So there's probably 20-something plants that probably have one month. So I would be up there for Christmas. The plant, I'm probably going to give her. I nailed Johnny. I got this one outside. I did a cutting. I did my whole thing. This is Audrey. This is the famous flower. So late in the morning, around 5. This just came as a seed. I plucked it outside. It was dead. And I didn't know what it was going to grow to be. And this is Audrey. And then down here, she's now giving me seeds. So I'll be able to mail Janae seeds. So, oh, shoot. Speaking of Janae, they plan to be like, oh shoot, I don't know if she got one. It's so early there. Yes. Because they're 3 hours before us, right? Yeah. So it's like 2:30.
What happened?
Yeah. Feels kind of tingling.
Now you are truly the sacred warrior.
Wait. I've literally done that once in my life, and Jenna tried to do it, and she hung up with me. I think I wasn't staring at her, I was making sense. Good friend, just say goodnight. Oh, say hi to Jody. She hates me. Hi!
Well, I could actually see all
also Tyena, she gets all of the PR.
Well, Brittany's
she's young,
oh,
she's hot.
That is Brittany's PR.
But also Tyena could be PR. She would know. I would see Tyena, Brittany being more of the corporate matter of that. Do you understand? As a Tyena young hot chick, she'd be in the clubs doing it for us. You know what I mean?
Not saying that Brittany's not hot.
She just has to
Brittany
keep getting out of her shell.
She's older.
She just has to get out of her shell, though. Because if she's going to be doing networking, like, everywhere I go with her.
I don't believe she's in a shell in her real life. I believe she's in a fucking...
Well, that's why we got to keep her mother away.
I did it wrong.
Keep her mother away. Guys, I got to take back a bottle of wine!
I tell her, I said, why'd you mail me gas? And now she's going to have to drink her wine because that's going to be...
Hell
like,
no!
She goes, all right, Lisa, however you want it. Like, you can't get California wine because you don't live in America.
That's West Coast.
They constantly shit me that.
Yeah. I buy local wine, okay? I buy upstate, New York State wine. I think.
Check the wine.
Exactly. No.
Some of it, yes.
Yeah, most
some
of it,
it no.
Most of it I buy is...
We have five bones. One is
roast
to Marjorie. Marjorie only eats hard food, and I put salt in your Marjorie bowl. So it didn't know what to do.
Oh, this is beautiful.
I thought it was mine. I was like, oh my God, I love it. That's all the wine.
Gorgeous.
I was like, it's not mine.
I mean, this is like, this is gorgeous.
I know.
I love it. Damn.
You know, maybe with fewer bugs. You people.
And I love the color, too.
No. Your people. You know, the people you rule.
I had to get that. It was like $10 on sale, so I was like, oh, I gotta get it.
You will need great precision to traverse these hazards.
I think that's blue. Why do you have to wear all black? Black leggings.
Black.
Are you supposed to wear workout clothes or regular clothes?
Well, she says rubber bottoms. So I guess shoe-wise.
No. It feels amazing.
Very nice. And it's a nice lens. Like, it looks like it was really good for you. You know how you're.